All right. Got quite a ways yesterday afternoon. Got a lot of it welded in. I've got a lot of cleanup to do. I've got more welds back in there that I need to take care of to weld it up. Got X-checks, measures. I got some more welds here. Up in here. Then finish cleaning that up and get them sealed up. But, so I'm at it. Something I didn't mention yesterday, that we do a weld through primer between the new panels. It's zinc enriched, and the idea behind that is when you weld, the zinc primer gets liquefies, and as it cools, it sucks it back into the weld and seals the weld from the inside. Some vehicle manufacturers request it, and others don't. Okay, there is different sizes of wire. What they call for is a 30-thousandths. We used to use a 23-thousandths easy grind, of course, hence the name easy grind. It grinded very easy, but it was very weak. So we went to a different type of wire, stronger wire, and they're calling for a minimum of a 30-thousandths wire.
All the holes in the rail, the location is where the factory put them for a reason. The vehicles are designed to collapse in certain zones, so you definitely want to make sure to duplicate that. Also, the size of the hole that the car manufacturers are calling for, in most cases is a 5/16 hole, and then you weld it shut with a MIG welder and then grind the nugget off just to clean it up and dress it up.